Hi guys, and welcome back. Today we'll summon the new clan. I've waited until today because I didn't have enough crystals. Trying 70 are okay because I can get the last 5 shards. And yeah, let's start. First turn, a mythic. Oh, nothing new. Well, I was like, oh, what the hell is this? Okay. No materials and no shards. Nice. Legendaries, probably. Yep. No materials, no shards. Have a friend that got the companion at 180 and I still got nothing. Nice, nothing, probably a legendary or all epic. Yeah, all epic. Ooh, nice. One material. This is a mythic, but nothing new. And it's oh, my land. Okay, I mean it works up. It can do nothing. No materials again. Wait. Bow. No, probably two epics or three. One shard and two epics. All rare? Yeah, all rare. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'll finish the summon when I get the companion, but if we finish like at before of 10 minutes, I'll talk about a team that you can use or trades or things like that. All right, Fuel Naga. Ooh, free materials. The problem is that they keep releasing new characters. But you don't have time to build a companion. That means that you can't level him up at 15 stars. And that's annoying. We got one material and two legendaries. This is probably a legendary or three or four epics. No shards. And two materials. All right, now let's go. I didn't see the numbers. And we got no shards. This is becoming a little bit. Ooh. Mythic, but nothing new. Is a little bit sad. Female Griff. Melnaga. No shards, two materials. Okay. Do I need to get like 30 shards and then the 30 from their wards? Another legend, sorry, another mythic is new. No, new legendary probably. Yeah, male. Ooh, touchy touchy. All right, feels gay, so I won't do it again. 15, I need 15 more. Nice. shards, one shard. Alright, we got 1-2 materials. Nice. Another mythic. Is this new? Please, 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 please. No, nothing new. Unlucky. Trevain. Okay, Naga. Naga and 2 materials. Naga, does Naga have anything useful? No. Because the clan trait is useless. Huh. I just use him as food. For somebody else. Shards, 1 shard. Alright, we need 13 more. Can we? Can we? Yeah. 1. If you like, want to know how do you know if you will get a shard while you're summoning, it's because like on top right there is like a purple light. That is the rarity of the shard that is epic. Nothing. Yeah. 1. By the way, top left. If I say top right, it's top left. We got something. No. 1 legendary, 2 materials, nothing. Damn. I mean, they should release something useful at like the elf of this of my card. The elf of this month. This will probably not be a monster, but like the content of the vigor. That should be interesting, if they do it in an interesting way. Because they will just put it like pay to win. Will be fucked because it will be like annoying. Because like half player will become overpowered and the other half will like be shit. And we got 5. Oh yeah, just give me 6 more. Come on. Zero materials. Wow. Last 30. We got something new. But it's legendary. Not you. Not you. Probably the female. Oh. Oh yeah, I didn't summon. Because I have wait, let me show you. Because I don't know the name. Alright, oh, I need 1 more, fuck. The Guardian Stone, I have the word that is totally excluded. I mean, I'm not trying to upgrade this, so I don't have to summon. I don't know how will the Shark clan be. If that's good, I will just put everything on Warriors. I mean, I actually have the one that is... I'm building, the 2 that I'm building are Assassins and Bloodstorm. Sorry, Bloodcraft. Yeah, because Bloodstorm is for Scarlet. Anyways, I just need 1 more shard. Let's go! We got the shard. Yes, buddy. Five. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. I've got 55 and 30. Let's get the mail. Touchy. Alright, we got the mail and let's get the materials. Oh wait, let's see the female animation. Yeah. Oh, so yeah. Wait, I'll tell you later. Oh, 10 minutes. No, I will not tell you later. Hehehe. Anyways, guys, if you have her or him, I will suggest you to play with him because he's OP. And you want to play with a team, I would suggest you to play a team that can play the buff. That you can play Simir, male Simir, you can play, you have to play female Ho. You have to, yeah, you can use Phoenix. I mean, there is every kind of character that use the buff that are not the true that he says that allow you to gain energy that are wait. Just have to use something that is not silence or knockback. I mean, a similar knockback, but the ultimate stance. This is silence. Yeah, so it's okay. About the build, well, it's pretty easy. You just have to see the skills, okay? The skills is based on energy, so you have to focus on energy. Energy gain, strength. And strength, so energy and strength, and strength. So, strength means that you have to play focused, is a must. Then you can play agile. This is not a must. You have to play brutal. This is another must. And then you can play with energetic from 0 to 40 or 60 of vigor. Between 40 and 60, you can put honorable. And from 60 to 100, what do you want? I would suggest you to play like sit fest. Was that a level of vigor? You have a quantity of attack that can easily support you with the shield, and that's really big. And that's how you decide which traits you should put. Other traits, well, you're using this guy. And the female O that are both based on healing, so I would suggest you to put on one of them the Eyes on Clan trait that increase the amount of heal that you do or that you receive. This is this one. Then you can go, if you have a free slot, not always the case, you can go with Ambitions that increase your energy by 300 at the start of the round. This is only usable one, but the total amount of energy that you have is zero, up to 1,000. So 300 is probably one third. Means that is a big advantage. Plus, is clan trait, plus focus means that you will be practically the first one to cast the ultimate. If you want to be even faster, you can put agile, but that is not a must. And another thing, I saw that a lot of people. Are like in our guild conquest on the enemy side lost a lot of battles because they're not using this girl. Guys, like there is no reason in not using her. She's good. I mean I could the only skill that you have to rank up is practically the ultimate. She need a full tanky build. You can put energetic, focused, agile, cunning, or you can put here honorable. Whatever you want. She's not based on strength, so she doesn't need brutal. But the fact that she can increase the attack speed by 30% and the strength, that means that you will heal a ton and you will use your ultimate before of the enemies. So guys, I would really suggest you to do these little changes in your team. And yeah, let me go out you will go. Anyways, guys, this is all for today. Hope you enjoy the video. Hope you have a beautiful day, and bye bye.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, 'cause I don't fucking.